Hey guys, it's Aaron Farmer with Grocery Shop for Free at the Mart, and we are going to take a look at the coupons that came out yesterday, 12/28. So before we get into that, I just want to say that this is actually the last one of this type of video, this look to this video that we're gonna do, hopefully. For Christmas, I got a bunch of Amazon gift cards, and I used them to buy a bunch of things that I think will make the quality of these videos a lot better. There may be a bit of a learning curve because I got some video editing software and some lights and a green screen and all kinds of stuff. So I have a vision for what I want these videos to look like in the future, but we'll just have to see if I'm smart enough to actually make it happen. So having said that, look for that hopefully next week. There was only one coupon insert this week, a P&G, and it wasn't very good. there's not a whole lot of coupons in here that are fantastic. So I'm actually only going to talk about three different coupons that you're going to want to look at. First up, the dollar off of any Vidal Sassoon shampoo or conditioner. The smaller bottles are $2.47 at Walmart, but I have seen, and I'm getting lots of reports of people saying that the smaller 12-ounce bottles are actually on clearance right now for $2, and some places even $1.75. So after the coupon, you could get them for as cheap as 75 cents, depending on if your store has them on clearance. So clip that coupon and then go to your store and look and see if there are any of the 12-ounce bottles on clearance. And if there are, snatch them up. 50 cents off of any Dawn, right here, Dawn Hand Renewal, Power Clean, or Bleach Alternative. Now, at Walmart, most Walmarts only carry the bigger bottles of the Dawn Hand Renewal. So the $2.48 after the coupon, $1.98, that's not really a good deal. But some stores will carry the 9-ounce bottles. The 9-ounce bottles are about $1 at Walmart. And use the 50 cent off coupon, it makes them 50 cents each for the Dawn Hand Renewal. If your Walmart doesn't carry them, they're also in this week's CVS ad. So you could go to CVS and use that coupon and get bottles of Dawn Hand Renewal for 50 cents. Or if your Walmart carries them, you can get them at Walmart 50 cents. Either way. And then the only other coupon we're going to look at is this one here, $2 off of any Tide. We've seen this coupon many times before. I would clip it, hold on to it, wait for a good price match. You can get the smaller bottles of Tide are about $4 at Walmart, and every now and again you can get a price match on it that makes them $3.50 or $1.50 after the or $1.50 after the coupon, and then. Yeah, that's it. Like I said, there weren't a ton of coupons. I certainly wouldn't go out and buy a bunch of papers this week. It just wasn't much. But next week, they're starting the year off right. Next week, we should have like 5 different inserts. It looks like just a huge number of inserts next week. So next week, we'll take a look, and this video will probably be a lot longer. So anyway, thanks for watching. This has been Aaron Farmer with Grocery Shop for Free at the Mart. You guys have a good one. Bye.